Egyptian sand missiles brought down dozens of Israeli jets.
I remember coming to the canal when I arrived in my division after 24 hours of going without tanks across the desert on chains. I saw a young officer. He said, he looked at me, he was, you know, was like that. As he could not believe, he said, we cannot stop them. We cannot stop them.
When General Ariel Sharon decided to attack the Egyptians from the rear, the building of the bridgehead across the Suez Canal took place under a massive artillery barrage.
It was a terrible night. I think that that night we lost, from my division, about 300 killed and around 1,000 wounded. And all of us, from soldiers to the divisional commander, we all were fighting there. It was maybe the most terrible night I ever seen.